B6, BB7, we talked about the hedgehog structure. That's what will come on the board.
अच्छा ये जो मोरोक्सी बाइंड होता है, जो ये पॉन दो होते हैं उसके बीच में नाइट होता है, मतलब व्हाट इज द, इसको ऐसा सिग्निफिकेंस क्यों दे रहे हैं मोरोक्सी बाइंड बोल रहे हैं?
सो मोरोक्सी बाइंड इज मतलब there is a bind on the position and black is unable to free himself. So black wants to try and free himself to d5 या b5. ये दो breaks उसको लेने पड़ेंगे ये position में. So there was this player called as Geza Maroczi. He was from Hungary and he championed this system and so they started calling it the Maroczi bind.
So मतलब अगर आप e5 करते हैं ऐसे position में तो क्या होता है?
तो d5 square weak हो जाएगा बहुत.
अच्छा.
And you know somehow it's very difficult for black to create play and black has to be very patient. White also has to be patient because we talked about the hedgehog, that if you come close then hedgehog starts to get active.